now, KCAU 9 Sports.
Welcome back. This year, the Big Ten announced that for the first time ever, Champions Week would feature every team in the conference playing, not just the two who qualified for the championship game. Well, kind of looks like that's not going to happen this year, as Michigan announced today that they are canceling their game with Iowa due to COVID-19. The Wolverines made the decision to cancel after more than 50 of their players were sidelined with the virus. This comes after the team canceled their iconic rivalry with Ohio State this past weekend. The fallout now, however, is that Iowa doesn't have an opponent for Saturday. And while in theory it would be nice for them to get another team into play, head coach Kirk Ferentz isn't interested in making a last-minute switch.
If there is any talk of that, I'm certainly not aware of it, and I'd certainly be against it. This isn't baseball. With all due respect to baseball or basketball, where you play multiple games during the course of a week, we're probably about 70. Well, we've learned the news here this afternoon. I don't know if it's been an hour yet, but we were probably 75% of our preparation had already been done, maybe 80%, I don't know. But our staff's been working hard since Sunday morning, getting ready for this ball game. And to try to flip it over and play somebody else this weekend would be, it wouldn't be fair to the sport. Most of all, it wouldn't be fair to our players. It just wouldn't be representative of the kind of team that we want to put out on the field. So I know it's been done. Somebody did one early in the year, whatever. But, we've gotten 8 games, and so I don't feel like I think that would be a really, regrettable thing. For all I know, it may still happen. I don't know. But if it does, I won't be real pleased about it.